Now, each week we present our Smooth Game of the Week, brought to you by our longtime Friday Night Football sponsor, our friends at Smoothie King. We were throwing the Smoothie King t-shirts all year long, and they are some beautiful. And if you don't have one, go see Mr. Curtis. He's got a bunch of them. He'll have them for you next week. How about that for a tease, huh? Friday Night Football presented by the All-State Sugar Bowl. Destrehan, the 3 seed, against Ruston, the 1. And what we can do is show you the first half highlights. Coach?
And I'm saying, Destrehan gets off to a big, fast start. Jai Eugene is going to hit Daniel Blood in stride. Blood just beat the corner on a takeoff route. Destrehan takes a 7-0 lead. Now, the very next play, Shane Lee from 2 yards out. Big hole, gets it in the end zone. Big pass, good run. Destrehan goes up 7-0.
Second quarter, Ruston on the pitch. They'd fumble it. They had some pressure on the corner there, and Destrehan would pick it up. Anthony Robinson returns it to the 2-yard line. But they would have to settle for a field goal, and that's a big play in the game right there. Ryan Lacy from 33 yards out, but it's only 10-0. It could have been 14-0. Ensuing kickoff.
Ensuing kickoff, the Wildcats don't do a very good job on coverage here, and actually, Ed, they tack on a 15-yard penalty after that as Ruston gets in great field position with a 52-yard return. Now, a few plays later, Jaden Osborne, play action pass, rolls on the bootleg pass, finds Aaron Jackson, 16-yard touchdown. They cut the lead to 3.
Final minutes of the first half. Anthony Robinson takes the handoff. He would get a quick 17 yards, but on 4th and 5 at the Ruston 35, Eugene and Robinson can't connect. Turnover on downs. Destrehan led 10-7 at the break. And we can update you from the Superdome right now, the Caesars Superdome. The Destrehan Wildcats have won it over Ruston.